New carbon project development is when an organization is directly responsible for investing in and bringing to fruition a new carbon offset project that didn't exist. And some examples of that could be a customer buying a forest and helping to implement a sustainable forestry management plan, all the way to investing in a new alternative manure management project at a dairy farm. This process gives them the flexibility to really customize their project from the project location and size and the investment structure. It also allows the customer to make stronger impact and additional outcomes because they're directly responsible for helping bring this project to fruition and even potentially financing the project. All organizations should consider new project development, but it's particularly meaningful for customers that have a really large Scope 3 footprint. So as they're thinking about taking near-term climate action today, it's a way for them to invest in emission reductions that may not be directly within their supply chain or within their organization, but they can still make that impact and they can still make the overall emission reduction claims. Because it does require some more financial resources and developing a project does take more time, it's great for an organization that is thinking about their long-term emission reduction goals and thinking about how can they commit to new projects on a long-term basis.